This is an open letter to the President of America. Hello, Mr. President, from Erika. I am not a president, but a resident. A resident of such a Robin Hood town, as you said, over Austria. And let me tell you, not Wilhelm tell you, no apple for you, although I'm secure that you think that Shakespeare means shaking beer. What wanted I saying? Hey, du Forrest Trump, Innsbruck is not a Waldstadt, ja? Innsbruck is a Weltstadt. With a roundherum Wald. This is a Unterschied, ein Unterschied. The number of explosive trees, how you say, is quite small. We have more exploding Kaugummiautomaten, because children are stecking hinein the pirates. Boom. And then the gummy is all over the ocean street. The only thing which is really explosive in our Weltstadt Innsbruck is the Innsbrucker Stadtregierung. And the newest reason for the maybe explosion is some niedergeholzt Kastanien trees by the Viaduktbögen. So you are not total wrong with trees and exploding and so on. Grundsätzlich, ground sentencely, our trees are quite safe, but beware, the Innsbrucker Föhn, it's kind of an alpine hurricane and it can make trees knicking like a Streichhölzel. Our trees burn not so often, and when trees burning, then because we want it so, especially in winter, then burn we the trees, but in pieces, warm is. We name it inheating, you know, as einhorzen. But maybe will you right have in the future, that Austria, especially Tyrol, is a landl, a small, where the costs overall, where the costs for a flat cannot be called a flat rate. And the peoples, I mean the men, and the children, and the women also, will in the forest living. Because the cheapest flat in Innsbruck is the flat you don't live in. The price for living here is like an exploding tree. Unimaginable. No more to you, Forrest Trump. I wish you all the best from the bottom of my heart, but also from the heart of my bottom. Three times.